weighing 330 pounds, Mason Ryan.
Evan Bourne is going to have his hands full here tonight.
Now, that one to talk about. Evan Bourne came up.
He had 2 weeks at the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view. The winner of that matchup will face the WWE Champion.
That leg of R-Truth now.
Of course, CM Punk will be a part of that matchup. He the leader of New Nexus, as will be R-Truth, John Morrison, John Cena, Randy Orton. And what do you mean it's uncalled for?
Well, I mean, it's uncalled for. You're trying to injure this. Look at it.
As he looks on, Josh, really, in his mind, needs Mason Ryan really for protection and well-being come WrestleMania.
And now he's hungry. And that right there is a recipe for success here in the WWE.
Yeah, he's scary, if you ask me. Look at that. I can't see his eyes for all those muscles. Look at the size of this guy.
Man has a degree in construction management from Cardiff University.
Construction management.
Well, he's sure it wasn't destruction?
Of CM Punk. Punk was once punted in the head by Orton years ago, which started this entire rivalry here with this man.
CM Punk claims that punch to the head from Randy Orton cost Punk the World Heavyweight Championship.
Look at the power of Mason.
That's exactly what he's doing to Evan. I think.
Look at this! Look at this!
What a ride right here! Boys in a whole lot.
A thunderous clothesline by Randy Orton.
Oh, and a big boot by Mason Ryan.
What? Power retribution! And Mason Ryan.
Watch it, Randy. Watch it.
Oh, that big monster! Steelers there coming off the top rope. And look at this, Mason Ryan. Trying to destroy R-Truth.
That's it. Ring the bell.
His submission maneuver, and R-Truth has no choice but to give up. Tapping out to the power of Mason Ryan.
Let him go.
But again, ladies and gentlemen, is Mason Ryan.
He's going to ruin the guy's knee.
Not hearing it. And right back to the attack on Truth. And again, R-Truth's leg seriously injured already. And Ryan continuing to make Truth suffer.
Come on, this match is over.
It's right here. Wow. I mean, that first attempt wasn't so good. But that second attempt, he just muscled Big Show up with a big running power slam right.
Mason Ryan now, look at this. Over 300 pounds of cane, and he's still going strong. Ryan into the cover, this may do it here. The new Nexus came here to Raw looking for retribution on Randy Orton.
Orton's reputation as the best punter in WWE. Coming up now to haunt him.
Man of the new Nexus. And this is why Ryan is so dangerous. And that could be it.
It's
Orton's
over.
In trouble.
It's over. Ryan with the cover.
Oh,
and now this man's attacking Cena.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Aunt Mason Ryan. What is this monster of a man? Kane.
The strength of Mason Ryan.
Kane with disbelief in his eyes.
Let's go. And right now, Mason Ryan might be feeling a little bit.
Orton trying to use his high flying ability.
Evan is caught.
My goodness.
Driven with authority. Scraped Evan Bourne off the